Today is the ninth day of our project, and let me see what Meenakshi is doing. Meenakshi, what are you doing?
I am sorting out my book because I realize it is 9th January and I have to return some of the books back. These are all the theory books that I had borrowed from three different libraries from our university. And these are very important books. I have read some of the different chapters which are significant for my practice at this point. It's very heavy, but they are going to be the most important tool in my practice.
But tell me one thing, like you are an artist, so why do you need to read books? Like, you need to create art, right?
But then what has already been done in the history of art, and who have treated different materials and with different ideas, I need to know them. I cannot be an ignorant artist.
It means like you are saying that artists also needs to read.
Oh yes, definitely. They need to know who came before them, what all have they done, the different approach, material, theory that they have picked up. It is very important. You can't just make something very beautiful and say, oh, this is my art. No, you have to support your product, your creative material with the idea, why it is significant, the given time and space.
This and also theory, important. Like theory also. Like
definitely, that theory, that philosophy behind your work, mm-hmm. This is very important.
Okay, now I'll show the books I have to return. These are the books which I have to return. These are like all New Yorkers I've got for free from my library. So you can see like 1970, 1975, this is 1976. So I got these books free in the library. And today I'm sorting them out and I have read it, so I can return all these books. So like maybe like 30 or 40 New Yorkers I've got, and National Geographic I've got like plenty of them. So I've read what I wanted to read from them, and I'm going to return these books today. So New Year, returning the books is the thing for this week.